The WCNC Sports Report is sponsored by DraftKings Sportsbook. The crown is yours.
Well, the first big move for new Panthers coach Dave Canales and GM Dan Morgan could actually be made on defense. ESPN's Jeremy Fowler reports Carolina will look to trade or release cornerback Donte Jackson. Such a move could save Carolina almost $6 million. Jackson was Carolina's second-round pick in 2018. He's got 14 interceptions in six seasons.